Anupam Sham was born on 20th September 1957 in Pratapgarh, Uttar Pradesh. He was a student of Bharatendu Academy of Dramatic Arts, Lucknow. He also supported Anna Hazare's movement held on 27th December 2011. He began his Hindi film career in 1996 with Shyam Benegal's Sardari Begum. He later starred in films like Dil Se, Satya, Slumdog Millionaire, Lagan, etc. He started his television career with Shyam Benegal's Amravati Ki Kathaye. He found fame as Thakur Sajjan Singh in Mann Ki Awaaz Pratijna. He returned as the same character in the show's second part. He passed away on August 8, 2021 at the age of 63. The actor was suffering from kidney disease for the last few years.